Reverend Dr. Oluchi Abacha, year 2009. That should have been 9 years ago. My next one should be 9 years to give up. We got married and we prepared for our first child to come, and it took us 5 years to do that. 5 years prepared for the first one. It's not around here, but it's good to be prepared. For that stage of planning, what I want to tell you that is very important is that from 5 years before we had our fourth child, we have 3 years.
Hallelujah!
So we have 3 children in 3 years. Woo!
I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet.
God bless you very much.
My name is Honorable Ogene Emma Eko. I'm representing the good people of Amuod of Federal Constituency, Lagos State. Talking about Pondi, Pondi is a very nice man, and I'm happy to be here to attend the child's dedication. Pondi is a man of God. He's only a man of God who will dedicate the child to God after having tried. And you can also see that he's a man of faith. A man who got married for 5 years, he had no child, but kept on worshiping God. And God opened the way. Within 3 years, three children came. So he's coming back to give back to God. And with that kind of attitude, God will always bless him. He's in the National Assembly with me, and he's a very hardworking lawmaker. With a lawmaker like him, you cannot wish for anything. He moves motion regularly, moves bills, and he argues things that touches on the Niger Delta, especially the riverine area, Gbaramutu, and his people. He's passionate about them. So I'm happy to partner such a man, because those are the kind of people that we respect. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. I'm Chief Dan Ekpebide.
Okay, sir. Honorable Julius Pondo is actually doing a state dedication today. What's your take on this?
It's wonderful. Seeing young men like this, it gives us joy, because they are the product of our struggle. We have hope that tomorrow is going to be better than this. So it's highly welcome, and I appreciate what is happening today.
This is to introduce to us a very renowned and very, very wonderful chief. And the international chief, Dan Ekpebide. Barrister,
I am Chief Barrister Lucky Kayama Loyibo. It's a wonderful day, it's a day of blessing, it's a day of signs and wonders. We are here to celebrate with him, considering the fact that he waited for 5 years. Within 3 years, he has three other children. It's a wonderful opportunity from God, so we should be appreciate God, join him to appreciate God for the wonderful blessing.
Thank you very much, sir.
This very unique moment. But before I go, I want to say, so many of the times you, I just want to very humbly welcome to this arena the number 2 citizen of our guest seats, my brother, my friend, His Excellency Barrister Deacon Barrister Kingsley Buju Otuaro. Please put your hands together for me. The Deputy Governor of Delta State. His Excellency Right Honorable Emmanuel Ego. Member representing Ego, what is your
Chief Odubo coming for his money. Okay, sir. Honorable Julius Pondo is actually doing his child dedication today, sir, and we're happy to be with him. So what do you have to say about this, sir?
I'm very, very happy to be with Honorable Julius Pondo, because you know, when he started married life, he waited for some time, but God was too faithful. Now he's receiving them one after the other, and I'm happy to rejoice with him. And he's my brother, he's our leader, he's somebody that respects humanity a lot. So I am happy to celebrate with him.
Thank you very much, sir.
Chief Mrs. Ghana Pondi. Hello?
Julius Pondi. Honorable Julius Pondi is doing his child dedication today. So what do you have to say about it?
I thank God.
How about you, mommy?
Thank thank God I'm happy.
Old Chief Vero Tango and JP.
Can you tell us about the event that is happening today? About the Honorable Chief Julius Pondi's child dedication.
These are the type of events for me I like to come. We don't want to bury. Anytime somebody called me for dedication of a child, children dedication, house dedication, car dedication, I always try to be there because these are things we are praying for. I am very, very happy. He is my son. For the dedication, even in the church, he said, in fact, when they got married, the thing delayed for 5 years. Then within 3 years, they have 3 children. It's a great one.
Life, Honorable Julius Pondi, is somebody that we respect, is somebody that we love. And considering his report, he got married 9 years ago, had to wait for 5 years before God released the blessing of a child. This is the third one, so this is what's celebrated, and that's over here.
The Honourable Member representing Etim East in the Etim West Federal Constituency and a very good friend, Honourable Emma Eko, representing the Etim Federal Constituency in the State. Our Right Honourable Speaker of the Delta State House of Assembly. Members of the High People here, esteemed ladies and gentlemen, let me just quickly seek your indulgence on behalf of the Right Honourable Speaker of the Delta State House of Assembly. We are living rather unceremoniously because mass number has to attend to right now. But while we stop and think of the mission to you, we want to thank and appreciate you for honoring my younger brother and your esteemed presence in this honor occasion of the new ceremony of his son. So much to drink, so much to eat, and we wish you well.
Thank you. Good day, sir.
Yeah, evening.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Chief Komolo Sekisa, Vice Chairman of the Local Government Council. Okay,
so what can you tell us about the celebration we are here gathered today?
Julius Pondi, Right Honorable Julius Pondi, representing Brutu Federal Constituency. Today's his high dedication. We came to celebrate with him. He's a leader that's well known as very vibrant in the chamber, the National Assembly.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Your name, please.
I'm Rose Tulu. Wow, this is wonderful. I'm so happy that I'm invited for this great occasion. And one thing is to marry. Second thing is to have your children. So that is why I'm here. I'm grateful.
Thank you very much.
The baby is Jumbo Jumbo. God is a perfect one. It is a wonderful one. A young man with a dream that who has come down to make us know that the house of Reb has done to show. The young man has brought it to worry for us to know the importance of it.
Yeah, well, it's a glory. The young man has empowered the people, the youths, and he's a youth, and we love his ambition and what he's doing for the youths and for the Niger Delta, for his constituency. He's not doing alone for his constituency. He's doing for anybody, any young youths. Does the youth all the youths are praising him and want him to grow more. This is the type of people that we want to come into power. So you're going to focus for the youths, those and doesn't have job, to make create a job for them. Well, it's a glory for him to get a dancing baby boy. We bless God. It's Almighty God that gave him. We celebrate with him. We thank him.
And I'm with Honorable Julius Pondi, sir. So, sir, today is your third child's dedication. How do you feel about this, sir?
Very, very, very happy. Of course, you can see that from right from the church. I've been happy. I've been very happy. And he won't stop until even after today. I'm very happy that I have the third boy.
I believe more will be coming, sir.
Maybe one more. The Matthew voice has been very wonderful. So I think it's a good way to go. The Matthew voice has really made us proud. The mobile app is good. Now I want to say that I'm a fan of the Matthew voice.
Thank you.